guys, I will be reviewing my Primeval toys. Say packaging again, but I will be reviewing the Stephen Hart and Giant Prehistoric Spider set. So this did come with a gun and two other spiders, but I lost them unfortunately. But it's still good with just Stephen Hart and one spider. So these figures were released in 2008. You can now only find them on Amazon. But let's take a closer look. So we're going to take a look at Stephen Hart first. So his head sculpt is done very well. Very realistic. Looks like the actor. So is the hair done. The hair's also done very realistic. You can see this jacket here is the iconic jacket he wore during Series 1. Oh yeah, these figures were released during Wave 1. So this is Stephen Hart from his Series 1 appearance. Just if you're wondering. As you can see here, he's got a blue t-shirt, but Stephen Hart's never wore a blue t-shirt. However, this doesn't detract from the overall figure. It's still great, but I would prefer it if it was screen accurate. But that's not really bad. So let's look at his torso and the groin area. Very good detailing here. And also on the other side, this is probably the best detail I've seen on the figure in a long time. As you can see, those jeans and his feet are done very well, as every Primeval figure is. Now let's get to the movement. So his head can do full 60 degrees, but I don't really want to do that because it looks weird. His arm has full 360 degree movement. As does this part of his arm also has 360 degree movement. My figure's quite stiff. His elbow has a roughly 90 degree movement. I'm sorry, it's hard to film this, but as you can see, his hands, oh yeah, this is on both hands. His hand does have 360 degree movement. As you can see, there's also 360 degree movement in his torso. His quadriceps has 360 degree movement. And his knee has a roughly nearly 80 to 90 degree movement. So yeah, so Stephen Hart is a very good figure. He's very posable. I'm going to show you a few sort of like battle stance, or it could be dancing. Forward, point forward. He is dancing. So, but that's not all we've got to look at. There's something else we need to look at. I still have managed to keep one of these carbonivorous spiders, or arachnids as they call on the packaging. And I might also do with that giant scorpion, which is also an arachnid, but anyway. So yeah. So this is a giant spider. It's got long, his legs are quite easy to break, but I'm not gonna break them, but it does have a feeling, and you can like make a skull across the floor. The texture, like the fur texture, like the hair texture, is done very good. You can see it's got his claws that model spiders do not have. And ironically, it's about the same size as a normal house spider. I have played a few jokes on my family. My sister is terrified of this spider. Of this toy spider. So, the original set came with three spiders and a gun. I've only managed to keep one. I'm sorry, guys. Hart has defeated the spider. So, yeah, so as I said, they're very posable. And so yeah, so this is cool. So he also came repackaged in the Creature Incursion set, which he also included him, Helen Cutter, Tom Ryan, and a menagerie of small creatures. Let's take a look at the actual packaging itself. So, it's reminiscent of the original anomaly design. Here's inside the packaging. Here's the bottom. Nothing to see. Now, this is the same packaging I got Nick Core in. I have, unfortunately, lost the packaging that these guys came in. But anyway, so, if it was... So, but here's on the back another releases. So, that's the one I got. But, unfortunately, I have lost the gun and the other two spiders. I'm also thinking about maybe getting some of these other sets. And if it was Stephen Hart, he would have information here about Stephen Hart and here about the spider. But that could go good, looks it. So yeah, so fully posable, very posable. So that is these figures. So I have reviewed Nick Cutter, the Anomaly, and Hesperonis in a two-part video, and I have reviewed this one. So I hope you enjoy. Which Primeval toy should I review next? I might show you all the ones I have. So in another video. But anyway, I think it's about time I sign off. Bye.